What's up, y'all? It's Southern Curl Tara here with a little therapy for your hair. Today, I'm shooting the first part of a video about my main bio. I saw a little buzz about this at the end of the year, and I was curious. So after not only reading a little bit about what they do, but also going and seeing that they had microscopic images of your hair, and I'm such a nerd that I think that's interesting and I want to see my hair up close and personal, I decided to order the kit, and I received it actually pretty quickly considering that they have these on back order. Just so you know, the back order applies to once you send everything in, then the amount of turnaround time it takes for you to get those back. The kit is pretty simple. It has a return envelope here that goes back to them. It has a quiz that you fill out about your, about your specific hair type, about your water, about your age and your texture, how often you wash your hair, products that you use. I actually got the deluxe kit. It came with some Q&A. If you have questions and follow-up to your results, you're gonna get great information either way. But this asks questions even about like your water type, what kinds of tools that you use. Do you swim? Do you spend time in the sun? All these kinds of questions. So there is lots of information that they're going to collect about your hair before you get an analysis. The other thing that they sent is a baggie with a bookmark and instructions about collecting the hair. So they suggest that you send them hair that are clean, and that they don't have anything on them, including conditioner. So this is kind of hard, especially if you're someone who, you know, has hair that tangles pretty easily. So you may have to kind of think this through before you're ready to collect your hair samples. What I did is that I just decided to wash my hair really well. And as I was rinsing out the shampoo, I just, you know, pulled it all the way through my hair. And anything, oh look, I got some hairs here. So I just held those kind of under the water to make sure everything rinsed off of it. And then I just stuck it against the wall of the shower kind of neatly. So each time that I pulled and rinsed my hair out and I got some got some good hair gold there, I just stuck it against the shower wall kind of in a line so that I would be able to easily collect it once it was a bit drier. Now this is where it gets a little tricky. Some of your hair without product on it is kind of hard to wrangle. So I folded a piece of paper in half. Actually, you can see it because I stuck it in here. But I folded a piece of paper in half and I laid out the hairs inside it and went ahead and stuck it inside this envelope. Now, or inside this baggie. Yeah, it's a little difficult. I'm trying to see if you can even see. Oh yes, there you go. So you can see up close and personal here. I have the paper folded. And actually my hair was so long that I just let it stick out the end and sealed it up, which I think will be just fine. They may get bent on the ends, but at least they won't get tangled because all of this fits right back inside this return envelope. So I actually only counted about 20 or so hairs and all of them were not my best curls. So my next shampoo day, I'm gonna do the same thing just to make sure I have a nice sample of hairs to send back. And then I'll fill out the questionnaire, have my handy dandy Sharpie pen ready. And then I will be sending that off in the next week or so to get my hair analysis. So make sure you check out the description box. I'll put a link to my main bio where you can purchase your own kit if you are so inclined, or if you want to put it on your wish list. Once I get the results back, I'll come back and I will do a video to share the results with you.